An update now, DMV services are in full operation after an outage impacted services across the state on Monday. Driver's licenses could not be issued and people could not access online services.